We need your help to guide the way forward for an important road in eastern Bartonshire. Consultation is being held on options for the new Westerhill Development Road, previously referred to as Phase 5 of the Bishopbriggs Relief Road. It's part of the Council's £34.88 million Place and Growth Programme, supported by the UK and Scottish governments through the Glasgow City Region City Deal. There are five options for a new stretch of road, starting from the Loch Grog roundabout, also known as Phase 4 of Bishopbriggs Relief Road, and tying in with the A803 Kirkintilloch Road. An upgrade to Torrance roundabout is also proposed as part of these options. Find out more and have a say between the 29th of May and the 22nd of June 2023. Visit www.easternbarton.gov.uk/WDR2023.